quiet throughout this next act. Several years ago, we had the good fortune to come up with an idea one night in our board meeting that we'd like to be able to teach children to do what we do. And we found some support within the organization, some support without the organization, some people to run it, some people to teach it. And lo, we have the Children's Academy, which has now been going for a little better than 2 years. And they have played in the lobby at some of our concerts. Some of you may have had concerts. Tonight they're going to join us on stage, at least 10 of them are. And we'd like you to welcome the 10 present members of the Children's Academy, St. Nicholas and St. John. Driving force behind the Children's Academy.